bloodstream, metabolic hormones are compromised. So basically, you kind of start exercising, but because you get more toxic, then your metabolism is affected. And then eventually, you lose kind of, you lose faith in diet and exercise. So you want something that is faster, basically. And this is what this technology can offer you. A faster solution to get rid of fat.
Exercise itu memang merupakan effort consuming, tapi tetap kita selalu mengkombinasikan antara exercise yang regular maupun dengan diet ya. Dan diet, exercise dan diet juga memang sifatnya time consuming. Karena pada saat kita melakukan exercise yang biasa, itu akan terjadi pelepasan dari sel lemak. Sel lemak itu akan merilis toksin. Nah, toksin ini yang biasanya akan masuk ke peredaran darah kita dan menjadikan kita semacam lebih rasanya nggak enak gitu ya. Dan kadang-kadang toksin yang berada di peredaran darah pun itu akan meningkatkan hormon leptin dan meningkatkan hormon stres. Nah, itulah yang memang menyebabkan exercise yang berat itu cukup jadi challenge gitu.
And also that you need a detoxification because of the toxins will interfere with your metabolism. Mm-hmm. Therefore, this is the integrative approach of having the virtual gym, of having nutrition, of having exercise, all of those integrated. The reason is that toxicity will interfere with your metabolism and then you're going to reach a plateau and you're not going to be able to lose the weight you're going to lose in the end. So